to go doing some off-roading at this property we're checking out way down there in the valley. And the trailer had a blowout. As you can see, it's all changed. Spare tire's off of there. And the tread flew off of it, so we're lucky it's still in one piece. So this is just outside the property. Looks the same. The aspen groves, all kinds of cool stuff. And it's like another mile down the road, maybe half a mile. Half a mile? I don't know, something like that. Pretty desolate. Okay, so this is one of the, well, I don't think this is the home site view. They actually had that down there as it, but either one of these places looks like a helipad to me. But listen how quiet it is out here. Amazing. This is so pristine and beautiful, man. Big muley deer, elk, moose, black bear, grizzly, wolf, everything. Just freaking awesome. I gotta get this. Slowpoke.
Go.
Yeah, I had to hold up for her and she says, go, go, go! Oh, man, that's gnarly. So this is one of the areas that was really cool. It's low-lying, and all the natural springs go down that way. Cool, cool place. And I mean cool by like it's a few degrees cooler. Whoa! Wrong gear. This is the homestead. Whoa! And who beat who?
Well, wait a minute, wait.
Somebody was drinking on the porch there, see? But anyway. As you can see, this is like in the middle of 622 acres. It's got 300 acres on the back side, which is BLM, and then it's backed up onto National Forest. The amazing thing here is it's got complete running water off of springs, and as you can see, that satellite dish right there is internet. Got internet way out here in the middle of nowhere. But this is the front of the barn. Have you ever seen a barn just out in the middle of nowhere? with this much glass on the front of it. I mean, how freaking amazing, huh? Wagon wheel. And all these have like little rustic hinges on them and everything. I don't think they're functional, but it's a nice concept. Everything's rusty and has patina. It's dinner time. And ceiling fans. Yeah. Look at stainless steel. And that's a pantry. Or you can lock people up in it. This is like another little pantry area. It's pretty cool. And storage. Rustic old beams. There's a bark stripper that they used to strip that. That's why it gouged it so much. Little narrow stairs. And loft. With sunroof and everything. Look, fly fishing vest. Socks. All kinds of crap. A little mirror. And clothes. That's what we're looking at, man. Pretty wicked, I think so. Okay, this is the view off the front porch. And I know to the yuppie out there, the yuppie, it is a brown cow. This does not seem like a lot, but to the redneck and to the mountain man, this is heaven. Absolute. All right, here we go.
Ma, looky.
I'm gonna go around here. All right, ready? It's because I am so badass that no way. I'm just saying. This on YouTube, put it in your pipe and smoke it.